Looks like that red SUV is stuck there.